Jackpot!
There you go, we split 50-50.
Travis, weird that you have, we could gamble in here.
Yeah, you know, in Wisconsin state laws, they let you have actually 5 machines in each small tavern.
Really?
Yeah, it's not a bad gig.
Gosh,
you got to pay our taxes to the state, though, obviously.
Absolutely, so. But that's what's cool. The Missouri Tavern, you got it all here.
Yes, absolutely.
As I think of gambling, I think of way back when, the 60s, 50s. Yes,
sure.
And you made a cocktail to kind of match that.
Yeah, actually, you know, we started out with the Celtic Honey, which is an Irish liqueur, and it's actually made with real Irish whiskey.
You were bragging about the Bootlegger 21.
Oh, Bootlegger, how could you not have Bootlegger 21? You know,
Prohibition Distillery in New York.
Absolutely, you know, in a place where Johnny Cash used to roll throw this area all the time and everything too. So, Bootlegger 21, it's great.
Brings you back to old school. It feels like May's right here with us enjoying this.
Yep.
That Celtic Honey. It's a hot new brand on Hot Mixology and a honey liqueur that those two flavors of honey. I mean, I smell them. Oh. It's, the nose is great.
The notes are great. So we did the Celtic Honey and a Bootlegger 21 with a splash of 7 or Sprite. And we're gonna call it a Honey May. For May, you know, for May Metford at the Missouri Tavern, and cheers to May.
Salute to May. What's the website they should hit?
Drinkpie.com.
And it's all about the Missouri Tavern as well, huh?
Absolutely. It's got Hazy's Apple Pie and Cherry Pie and History of Missouri Tavern and May, actually, is on the website.
So. I'm going to look it up and read up. I should have read it before, then I wouldn't ask you so many questions,
yes.
Huh? Hot Mixology for all the recipes, all the fun that is Hot Mixology. Check out HotMixology.com. Salute, Travis.
Salute.